16-year-old boy and then spring. Investigators say Akovic knew the boy through Mount Olivet Lutheran Church, where he had worked for the past 6 years as the choir director. They say the boy told his mom, he told police, and then relayed the information to prosecutors.
Well, this is disturbing. You know, from my perspective, and it's something that obviously led us to seek in the media.
A former music teacher at Burnsville High School, Akovic is already accused of having sex with a student and sending nude pictures to another. Teenagers at the church also claim he sent them inappropriate messages.
We're concerned about victims. If there's any victim that's out there,
Terry 17 Pornhub. Capital.
Akovic's bond last month.
Robert
is $36,000. Dakota County Attorney James Batchelor wants it to be doubled this time around. A judge will ultimately decide that bond amount Thursday morning.
All right. Thank you, Jack.
Mm-hmm. The search is underway for the driver who hit a bike courier and kept going. 26-year-old Aaron Nelson was on his way to one of his shops on Saturday when a van hit him. Witnesses say the driver ran a stop sign to the intersection of Aldrich Avenue and Lake Street West of Minneapolis. They told Nelson that he flew about 6 feet in the air before landing on his face.
Road rash all over. He broke my thumb. The stitches, I have some cracked teeth. And then the doctors are worried that there's some nerve damage in my eye. They can't lift my eyebrow. The doctor said if I didn't have that on, I'd probably be pretty messed up.
Doctors told Nelson he will be out of work for months. Friends have set up a GoFundMe account to help cover the cost of a new bike and a new helmet and to pay for his bills while he's unable to work. We have a link on CCO.com.
A Minnesota
Republican
Party
will
apologize after an anti-Muslim Facebook post attacking Democratic Congressman Steve Ellison. The Congress Party's official 7th Congressional District Facebook page featured race.